lot 666, a chandelier in pieces. Some of you may recall the strange affair of the Phantom of the Opera. Gentlemen.
Ask a question, what's a rock and roller? And I tell them, we all like a bit of the good life, some the money or the fame, but a real rock and roller wants a lot.
There's no school like the old school, and I'm their master. Right, let me tell you how this works. You're going in the drink, and I'm going to have a cup of tea. I just hope for your sakes you can hold your breath for as long as it takes my kettle to boil. All right, see ya.
Times are changing. They ain't no respecters of the old school.
What's it going to cost me?
7 million euros.
Call the accountant.
I need 7 million euros.
7 million.
Well, what do you want?
You.
Dance?
You're a dancer.
Am I a dancer?
I've got some work. 7 million euros, and it won't be protected.
Is this a robbery?
Yes, it is a robbery.
Where's reverse?
You have to lift up the knob under the gear stick.
Got ya.
Troubled rock star Johnny Quid is missing, assumed dead.
Oh, Johnny?
If he's dead, that's the third time this year.
I'm dead, Pete. Dead people don't like company.
Your boy ain't dead, is he?
Find him.
We got your boy. You might want to hose him down. He smells like a rotten goat.
I run this town!
And bring the troops.
Bring me a body.
But you didn't realize that they had guns? With war criminals attached to the trigger?
You're what they call a real rock and roller.
Rock and roller?
Rock and roller.
Rock and roller.
Take care of them.
What do you think we are? Gangsters?
Rock and roller.
Don't worry, he can't defend himself. He's got no head.
Killed a little girl, Nick.
Some justice is better than no justice at all.
You need to tell the husband.
No, I don't understand.
With Darby's testimony, Ames will go to death row.
What?
The jury's gonna believe me.
Her deal is done. I'm sorry. This is just how the justice system works.
Execution has turned into something out of a horror film.
The machine was corrupted.
Who could have done this?
I killed your friend Ames in prison, but I wanted to keep you all for myself.
Your heart is beating so fast.
Me too.
Did you murder Clarence Darby?
He killed my wife and child.
I guess we're done here.
Counselor,
you might want to cancel your 12:30 lunch with Judge Roberts.
Hello? You and whoever else you have helping you are gonna pay.
Now, you're the one who makes deals with murderers, yeah? So I've come to make mine. Release me.
For what?
Or I kill everyone.
We have him locked up and he's still killing people?
I found a couple of contract payments from the Department of Defense.
Tell us what we're dealing with. A spy?
Spies are a dime a dozen. Clyde has a brain, and he was the best.
If Clyde wants you dead, you're dead.
We're gonna lock the city down, put an armed cop on every corner.
He's in jail because he wants to be in jail.
I'm gonna bring the whole system down on your head. It's gotta be biblical.
You will end this.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Dear Da, we're moving again. Moss's is definitely the last time, but she says it every single time.
Meet Frankie. The only way he knows his father is through the letters they write.
And guess what else, Da? I've made a friend.
A-C-C-R-A.
It's the name of his dad's boat.
Every month, he gets news from a different port.
We crossed the equator a week ago, Frankie.
And now, his ship is about to come in.
I knew something like this was gonna happen.
But his mother has a secret.
Girls love secrets, Frankie.
Frankie's letters to his dad. He sends them to a post office box and then I write back. Been making it up for years.
Torn between exposing the truth.
You've got to face this sometime. Tell Frankie the truth.
And protecting her son.
Hear from your dad yet, Frankie boy?
She's on a mission to find.
I'm going out, that's all.
An unsuspecting bachelor.
I was looking for a man to be Frankie's dad.
To play the role of a lifetime.
I don't have much, but I'll pay you what I can.
What time do you want me to be there?
You've got a visitor, Frankie. This is your daddy.
Hello, Frankie. Think you could bring another spoon just in case he can't finish it.
So? What do you think, then? There's nothing to wonder. It's a business arrangement.
He's got your eyes.
You don't have to say nice things to me. I'm not paying you for that.
What are you afraid of? Frankie's a very lucky boy.
I'm his mother and I lie to him every single day.
Now you protect him every single day.
Dear Frankie.
Himself, taught never to retreat, never to surrender, taught that death in the battlefield is the greatest glory he could achieve in his life. Spartans, the finest soldiers the world has ever known.
It's quiet now. They came from the blackness.
Be afraid! Sparta will burn to the ground! A thousand nations of the Persian Empire descend upon you.
What must a king do to save his world?
Instead, ask yourself, what should a free man do?
Threaten my people with slavery and death.
This is madness.
Madness.
This is Sparta!
Tonight, we dine in hell! Give them nothing, but take from them everything!